Itt vagyunk az EA Cup Tournament döntőjében. Nehezen, de átvergődtük magunkat. Jó ellenfelek voltak. Na lássuk a döntőt. Na, hát akkor kezdjük is el.
Well, this is the climax to the season, isn't it? The final of the EA Cup. Yeah, the final.
Na, Juventus, izgalmas döntő.
I'm Martin Tyler.
És kezdődik is, Team Press.
Martin, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
Csapatnyomás.
The Juventus lineup then. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Milan Pjanic starts with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays Paulo Dybala. The Juventus lineup then. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Sami Khedira plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Nagyon megy a préselés, nagyon megy a nyomás. Ellenfelünk jól játszik. Szép. Egycsel itt, egycsel ott. Megpróbáljuk kihozni a labdát, de eddig kevés eséllyel. Eladott labdát. Szczesny szépen véd. Megy a csingi-bingi. Nem jön össze. Indítjuk Ronaldót. Semmiféleképpen nem futja meg. Ronaldo most nincs jó paszba, főleg, hogy ikrek. Ellenfelünk szépen húzza különbe. Elég korrekt kis játékot alakított ki. Egy indító, ott van. Ronaldo, középen, és azta! Nem hiszem el. Leteszi a labdát, még leteszi.
Khedira, Douglas Costa. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Good block.
Ronaldo nem éri utol.
Cut out the pass. Ronaldo.
Flash. Acknowledged the flag. Offside.
And given the offside. Leonardo Bonucci.
Nagyon látni, hogy a játék mindkét kapu előtt bontakozik ki. Szép passzokkal felvezetik. Indítások, David Costa. Középen Ronaldo. És nem sikerül, szöglet. Jöhet a csel. Emberhívás, semmi. Ronaldo, nem. Mindkét oldal Szczesny. Szczesny kapuja belehetetlen. A lengyel kapus nem engedi, hogy ide labda kerüljön be. Zavarják egymást. David Costát megfuttatta az ellenfél.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
It's Juventus in front.
1-0 Juventus now.
Dybala, Douglas Costa, Janic. Now with Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ay, Cristiano Ronaldo próbálta meg a bal sarkot, de nem jött össze neki sajnos. A játék megy tovább. David Costa fordul le. Ismételten Costa a szélen. Megnézi a beérkezőket. Dybala középen, semmi, túloldal. Ezt elnéztük. Ezt nagyon szépen elnéztük.
Oh, great celebrations, and why not double
Mandzukic for the opposition? Mandzukic.
They hit them with both barrels.
Well, they're absolutely flying, aren't they? The opposition.
Ezt az élőt lehettem kellett volna posztolni most.
Restarting at 2-0. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Szép hazadás.
Here's Douglas Costa. Dybala. He's got his shot off now.
Dybala pöccinti meg bal lábbal.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And Ronaldo. Dybala. Douglas Costa.
Az ellenfél részéről ez már csak időhúzás.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high pressure play. Miralem Pjanic made the tackle. Pjanic with Douglas Costa, pass threaded through. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it. Pjanic on the run now, moving forward. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
A játék folyamatosan zajlik. Szép passzokkal terelgetik előre. Beadáshoz készül, beadja, megnézi közepét, és nem. Nem. Ez most nem az ő napja. Elhamarkodott passzokat láthatunk a Juventus részéről. Első fél idő. Pienzet.
They know getting to the final was a fantastic achievement, but they want to win this final. There's no point coming here and coming second and not doing yourself justice. So if one or two players have frozen on this massive occasion, they've got to unfreeze themselves now.
Második fél idő.
Right, we're ready to go for the start of the second half and Juventus to kick off. Ronaldo.
probing the pass.
It's a very good interception.
Shots on here.
He's blocked that well.
João Cancelo.
It's
a good place to win the ball here.
Now, the shot's on!
They blocked it then. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive, and a goal led to one of them, of course. Just needs to keep it up now, keep up that work rate.
And it goes back to Szczęsny. Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Miralem Pjanic. Juventus will get the throw. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Dybala threads it through. Matuidi is clear. Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Off we go again, 2-1. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. João Cancelo. It's advantage for Juventus. Threads it through. He's given the free kick. Chiellini. Alessandro. Dybala. Strong challenge. Matuidi. On to Ronaldo. Trying to slipping it through. Dybala. Opportunity in a wider area. Cristiano Ronaldo! That will be a corner. Short the corner this time. You can see what he was trying to do, and the defender in the way. Ooh, lost there by Douglas Costa. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And shoots!
That's the Juventus. Now they've forced a corner here. They'll need to make good use of it. Corner taken by Pjanic. Shots on here. A really close
Unlucky. Cristiano Ronaldo próbálkozása a szöglet.
Dybala. Threading it through. In from Ronaldo. He worked so hard on his heading. Needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one.
Hú, a kisfiú kicsit megszédít a talajon. Te meg egyfolytában megállsz, teszed magad itt a cselekkel.
João Cancelo.
Már csak időhúzást minősül.
Matuidi. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Csúsznék rád. Gyere vissza, gyere vissza.
They can spread the play now. Douglas Costa.
Douglas Costa nagyon megcsinálja itt magát. Dybala, Cuadrado.
We watch these teams. Sometimes players, you know, they're quite happy to go off. I don't think this is one of those players, but he's got to go off now. The change has been made.
Yeah, listen, it wasn't for the want to try. He kept on going. He's a brave and honest boy, but just not his day.
Swung in by Dybala. He has cleared it well. And a back pass to Wojciech Szczęsny.
Hú, ez nagyon nagy ötlet volt. Hazaadjuk. Játszunk.
Turnover in play here with that interception. They've got to deal with it. To level it up now. Well, it makes a good picture.
Costa! Jézusom, Costa! Costa megpürgőből! Megpürgő, olló!
Leonardo Bonucci. Chiellini. They're trying to dispossess him. They can clear it here. Sami Khedira. Douglas Costa comes in strongly.
A szélen folytják le a játékot.
6 minutes to go. They can be quick on the break now. Tweedy back with Sandro. Well, the referee is pointing for a free kick here. And the manager Alan is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead? Well, it is wide, but sometimes I've seen this lad give the keeper the eyes and try and sneak one in at the near post.
80. perc. Pjanic szabadrugás. Esélytelen, esélytelen. Pedig az egyenlítéshez itt lehetett volna a lehetőség. Az időhúzás már zajlik.
High and long from the goalkeeper's kick. They've worked so hard the team to be in front here, and that's been recognized by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognized that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
And it's kicked upfield by the keeper. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling. Cuadrado. Clever little back heel. Ronaldo. He's through.
El is biztosította magát.
Well, how long's it been on? One or two minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yes, not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Itt a vége Fussevére, Juventusnak.
Here's Douglas Costa.
Nem áll be.
Well, that brought it to conclusion. This
Juventus, ennyi. Gratulálok az ellenfelemnek! Második hely! Az EA Cup-ot, ők nyerték! Thank you.